A crash on Huffine Mill Road in Greensboro sends one person to the hospital. Highway Patrol says the car was driving down Huffine Mill Road after 8 this evening when it went off the road and overturned. That driver was ejected. The driver was the only person in the car. Investigators say that person has serious injuries and was taken to the hospital. There's no word tonight on what caused the car to leave the road.